tell you guys a little story about my second grade love. His name was Danny, and he looked so good this one day in his plaid tough skins. And every day after school, I'd go pick him up at his classroom. And one day, these three little girls came out right before he did. And this one girl named Heidi Weller had a handful of pumpkin seeds. And I said, "Let me see those pumpkin seeds." And she said, "No." And I grabbed her hand, and I said, "Let me see those pumpkin seeds now, bitch!" And I looked at them, and they had Danny Irving's name written on each and every one of those damn pumpkin seeds. And I said, "Hey, bitch! That's my boyfriend! Why do you have my boyfriend's name written on all your pumpkin seeds? I'm gonna have to kick your fucking ass, bitch!" And you know what she had the nerve to say to me? She said, "You're ugly! What the fuck gave that to you? You're ugly! And I bet your mom is too. You're ugly! Man, what's with that too? You're ugly because you're ugly." And then I told her to turn around and bend over and gave her another crack in her ass.